All right. I am fucking hype. Getting straight back into this shit. This is actually where we left off, but I did a little bit of... I did a thing again. I went to both the casinos and... Just look at my caps. Yeah. 34,000. I'm now banned from every single casino that I've been to at so far playing in this game. Yeah. It's partially my fault. That's fully my fucking fault. Been gambling like a fucking lunatic, but I made a shit ton of money. That said, after that, I went to the Tops and I did one side mission because it was just hiring some help and I thought it wasn't going to be anything special. It wasn't either. Like, I just ran around. It was basically a fetch mission, just talked to a few people. But in doing so, I got this, which I didn't even know was a thing. And after I got it, the mysterious magnum, I felt like, oh shit, I probably should have recorded. But here we are. You live and you learn. Get back to it. Alright.
How may I serve you, master?
Okay. Oh. Last time I was here, didn't the fucking robot, like, say he was gonna give me a tour?
Yes? Did you have a question?
Oh, you're the tour guide.
Goodbye, Rocketeer. Yep. Be sure to visit again.
All right.
Oh, just keep moving. Please, for your own safety, stay outside of restricted areas.
No. What do you think this is? That's a sentry turret.
Now for the highlight of our tour. Due to a generous donation from Rodko, this next exhibit showcases the wondrous world of robots. Around you are the incredible iBot, the fearsome SentryBot, and the always helpful Mr. Handy. That helpfulness runs through our whole line.
No wheels. It's like a speed racer.
This model of our solar system is a small example of where the partnership between Rodko and Repcon hopes to go. See those little rockets zipping about? They are manned by robots, tirelessly looking for resources to mine on planets beyond our own.
I wonder how that mission's going.
Today, Rocketeers. Rodko and its tiny partner Repcon, thank you. Any further questions, please feel free to ask. Yes? Did you have a question?
Alright, no. But... it goes in there. Oh. It's the second floor. Gotcha. On my way up.
How may I serve you, master?
You may not, that's how. Hit both of these just so get some access in here. Maybe we can turn that, like, turn off the 4 out of 9. Maybe we can turn off the things. That doesn't. to match up with 4. I'll do just that. MG. Returning. Add facial data to database. Awesome. Added to first floor access. I just gave myself access to the first floor, so that's helpful. I didn't read that, but keep it. Hold up. Fucking full on microfusion cells just chilling on the desk. Very helpful.
Valid facial pattern detected.
Ah. Very hard. Skill of 100? Fuck. Shipping. Definitely have to come back here at some point. Make sure you leave. Find a terminal. Same thing I just did.
Bad guys won't see us coming.
Alright. Come on. So I'm gonna guess it's the... Yes. So this would be 3. So 2. Stop. I just don't want to fight if I don't need one, you know? I don't want to waste ammo more than anything. Because the ammo for the weapons that I want to use is scarce.
Not sure who this friend of yours is, but if he's looking down on Vegas, he's either God or the moon.
Ask other questions, yeah.
Well, No idea why your friend Mr. House wants it, but I'm guessing it's not for the caps. Ask him then. Don't have all the ingredients you need. Come back when you have them, and I'd be happy to get something cooking.
What am I missing? Maize and yeast.
All right, then.
Maize and yeast.
Valid facial pattern detected.
Yes, sir. Don't worry about me, dog. helpful. Little meal plan. Little meal pack. Ooh. Sorry. Can see me. Well enough. It's like I tried to tilt you up a little bit so you could see a little better. But it was too much before. That's... Sit back. Only you can prevent corporate espionage. Okay. Where the main floor locked. Oh, it's a different one. Go to the top floor, yeah, but just found this way first. Okay, so these fuck.
Third floor access is for executives only. Please identify.
Luck? I've got shit luck.
Invalid response. You have 30 seconds to vacate before security is alerted.
Pistol ain't fucking around. Security was notified. The one that I keep. That's 40 pounds, but... Like, repairing it, I mean. Yes, I need you over here. Oh. Oh, you guys are fighting one of those guys. Hey, buddy. There it is. Nothing. 2 out of 7. So not ING. Some type of ammo or something back here. Nothing. Okay. Gotcha, bitch. Oh damn, there's two back here that you guys dealt with on your own? Good fucking shit. I didn't even realize.
Valid facial pattern detected.
No shit, dumbass. Fuck off. Exit. down here.
Valid facial pattern detected.
Yeah, fuck off, bitch. Struggle so much with that. That's my pistol. I'm good with those. A lot of my infusion cells, though. It's very helpful. Grab some needles. Some more needles. That's all okay. They most certainly are not, but we are. I think I remember where they were last night. Like where we went to for the first objective. Down near Hidden Valley. If I can find where the fuck that is. This is Helios. They abandoned Helios. Perdón? Oh. Boy. It's like right here, wasn't it? So I go do this one. Then on my way back, I will what was that? On my way back.
Feels good not to have to drag a Brahmin train across the Mojave.
Yeah, it does. But on the way back, I'll fucking go there, pick up the body armor. Upgrade mine. Oh shit, this is an empty bottle. Going crazy.
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in Boomer territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? It'll cost you, but it's well worth the investment.
Speech.
Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you, I'm a gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not? Oh, lordy, lordy. You haven't heard of the Boomers? What rock have you been living under?
There are a bunch of artillery slinging, grenade lobbing odd jobs
camping out in Nellis.
Recently.
Wander into their territory and you're as good as mincemeat.
Shit.
There is a way, and I'll tell you. For a little wager. Well, I know the secret to get past. If you give me the caps, I'll tell you. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money.
I'm barter with him.
All right. I suppose I can cut you a deal, but not a cap lower. I gotta make a living here. Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the timing as you move from building to building. I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate or not. Remember, I'll pay double your wager if you make it back.
Also, chiller timing details. Key to orient time is to move from building to building up the northwest side of the town toward the front gate. Stick to the high cover in the northeast corner of the two buildings, then make a beeline for the gate. The bombers won't shoot at their own people, so stick to the fence until you make it to the gate. Also, I know where that old train tunnel that enters the area from the south, but no one has ever come back out there, so... Alright, let's just say it's safe. Alright. Well, that's helpful. Nellis Air Force Base is where I need to go. I have another quest for the boomers, don't I? It's one of the wild card things, I think. Or just getting to know. Where is it? Yeah. Make contact with the boomers, yeah. Wild card. Need me go that deep in. I need to, for this one at least. I'll just go over here. I'm gonna save, just in case I do get blown up. Fire on their own people. Or like, towards the gate. Made it this far. I'm gonna use a... doctor's bag. Eat some iguana bits. Some... cola, purified water, just to heal up a bit, and stim pack, just to be safe. Let's stick to the fence until you get to the gate. Did I pass where I needed to get to? A little bit.
Hold it right there. Don't you move. How the hell did you survive that bombardment?
I didn't run through all that. Your stupid questions. It's all in the timing. Simple. Run, hide, run. It's all in the timing. I just fucking booked it.
I'm not telling you a thing, savage. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces.
I didn't come here to attack you.
Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here.
So you're the one who tried to blow me up.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland. Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you. I oversee the security of the Nellis homeland, from the coordination of its defense to the training and fitness of its population.
So the fact that we're having this conversation means you failed, right? I'm not gonna say that. Alright, go ahead and confiscate my weapons.
Follow close, and mind your behavior.
Not gonna suggest that, because I don't want to give them any ideas. Hello.
Welcome, child. Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you?
They're vault.
I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit.
Didn't exactly roll out the red carpet, yeah.
Those howitzers of ours aren't just for entertainment, child. Explosive ordnance is what keeps the savages at a distance. Except you. There's something special about you, child, and it was the howitzers that gave you a chance to show it.
How much need assistance?
Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about.
Savage.
Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see.
How can we trust each other if you're going
to
keep
You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing.
Yeah, but you can't stay secluded forever.
Patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis. You picked a good time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to.
I will help
Loyal
these guys.
And Jack might be looking for help with
just
some repairs.
Not right now.
Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up. Hey.
Good, Cass. Oh my god. Mm.
Sweet as roses.
Rex. You motherfuckers. You almost killed my dog. And my game boo. That's not cool. That's not cool. It's okay, Rex. Well, I definitely made contact, so I want to see what this has to say. Oh. Boomers. Oh, well, I already did that. So now I just have to meet with the Great Khans. See what I'm gonna do with them. And I'm gonna do all these, like, side missions before I go back to him. That way I fully have an understanding of everyone. Shouldn't be too hard, though.
Whatever you're selling, we have plenty. Mother Pearl's instructions are clear. You can move freely around Nellis, and artillery spotters have orders not to fire on you. These
Thank
are extraordinary
you.
Privileges. Don't abuse them. Long story short, the power failed a few days ago because giant ants have tunneled into the generator room and set up a nest. I led a team down to exterminate them, but there were so many of them. We lost. 2 killed, 3 wounded. Personally, I think it's more than a savage can handle. But if you want to kill those ants and switch the power back on, feel free.
I can handle a few ants.
Sure, anyone can. But there's more than a few down there. See for yourself. One other thing. The ants must be eating gunpowder from the munitions down there, or something. They exploded when hit by a flamethrower. One of us was using a laser pistol. Same thing. Bullets seem okay. Just don't hit the artillery shells. Loyal's been working on some kind of weapon to use against them. Maybe you should check with him.
I'll do that at some other point. But for now... let's travel out front. Go in here because I'm no longer being bombarded by artillery. That's what happened to you, though. Your brother, so I know you guys come in twos. It's normally a paladin and a squire, but for these special ops or whatever, I've been seeing just 2 paladins. And then where could he be? Come on. Yeah. Going to the same spots, I'm not gonna find them. Buddy's over here. Huh. Wonder if I'm just blind. That might very well be the case. That, or... I haven't came across them yet. Did the earlier bombardment send his body flying? Something scared the shit out of me, Cass. Oh, duh, quite literally right next to us. I'm just come to see it. Now that that's been gotten, I'm gonna head back down here and head over to this. Shots, guys. Blowing things apart. Alright. Alright, this is where those face guys, where those sent. Yeah. Radiation's going up. This is where they've gotta be. Hey, Mo. Radiation. You have now a doctor, or take a rat away, or the lower the radiation. Remove it. There we go. Just fast travel back. I'll have a rat away. Fuck. Alright, guess I'm gonna have to see a doctor. A little radiation poisoning. Nothing to worry about. Hello. If you don't mind me, I'm gonna run straight over to the... A little bit, but given the fact that I ran around in a metric fuck ton, I do remember where this stuff is.
Hello, you must be the outsider. This? This is nothing. You should see some of the wounds. This might take a while.
I didn't ask her to cure my radiation sickness. Yep, I'm a dumbass.
We always make sure to keep an ample supply of rat away. Most of us haven't had the exposure outsiders like you take for granted. Here we go. You'll be rat free in no time.
Good. Thank you.
Morning.
Spent 200 when I only need to spend 100. Well, damn. Alright, so for this mission. I'm gonna return to Harden. Because that seems like the right thing to do. Get the Paladins back on the streets. Like, back out and about. I don't know why I came down here. I At least that's what I want to do. Like, I like the Brotherhood of Steel. Nope. Hello.
What is it, outsider?
Let's conspire.
Have you discovered anything?
Found the patrols for the Elder. And they had mission discs with orders from McNamara on them. Which he can't give orders directly to paladins, as we found out last time. He can only give them to the scribes, and the scribes can give them to the paladins.
Just as I thought. McNamara gave my men new orders without telling me. The nerve of that man.
Skip the chain
this
of command.
This little stunt is probably what got them killed in the first place. Our normal patrol routes are known to be relatively safe. This is exactly what I've been looking for. McNamara gave my men new orders without telling me, thereby breaking the chain that binds. With this, I can finally have him removed as Elder and end this ridiculous lockdown.
Anything else you need me to do?
No. Your role in this is done. The rest is up to us. There's much more for me to do to make the transition as smooth as possible. Come back in a few days, and I should be firmly installed as Elder.
Brotherhood of Steel have accepted me. Elder Harden. Fuck yeah, give me that level up. I'm just gonna keep her going. Get it up to 100. Cause that's what I'm gonna need soon enough. A lot of things. Any of your special attributes? I know. No. Weapon strength requirements are now 2 points lower than normal. Strength requirements. That's good because I only have like 5 strength. I'll need to boost it.
Welcome, my friend. A new day has dawned for this chapter, and moving forward, we will no longer cower in the dark. And we have you to thank for it. You'll find that I can be generous to those who show loyalty. Here,
I do show loyalty.
Take this key. If you ever find yourself in need of repair, head to our safe house to the northeast. Now, what can I do for you?
I want to join the Brotherhood.
Yes, I thought you might, given how much time you've spent here. That's not usually a request we agree to. Typically, we take in the young so that they might be trained through adolescence.
Bro, I'm already fucking trained.
We allow exceptional individuals to conditionally join.
Yeah.
Luckily for you, you happen to be exceptional. The condition is that you must complete a task. This task must prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that you have what it takes to join the Brotherhood. I happen to have something perfectly suitable in mind. Though I warn you, it won't be easy. Still interested?
Yeah, clearly. Yes, what else?
Back when
ask?
We were stationed at Helios, our scouts reported that the group was establishing itself in the area as a distributor of pre-war weapons. Our elder at the time, Elijah, was too concerned with getting Helios running and fending off the NCR, so he ordered us to leave them alone. It's time that we correct that oversight and show this region that the Brotherhood is still a force to be reckoned with. I want you to visit these weapons dealers, this Van Graaff family. Make an example of them. Leave no one alive.
Done.
When the job is done, report back, and I'll arrange for a team to clean up the site and retrieve the weapons. Welcome back, my friend. What can I do for you? Bye. Welcome back, my friend.
Yep, so, already did that a while ago.
Well done. This is a small step in the right direction, but it's damn good to move forward again. Now, I believe congratulations are in order. It is my honor to bestow upon you the title of Paladin of the Brotherhood.
He immediately made me a paladin.
In its name.
It's fucking amazing.
Normally there'd be a ceremony and such, but everyone is too busy at the moment for such frivolity. I can give you this, however. Your very own suit of power armor. We can't spare our best, but I had the knights assemble this one for your use. Which reminds me, you don't even know how to use these, do you?
I'd appreciate a lesson.
Here, I'll show you. It's easy once you get used to it. First, we'll start with putting it on.
And gave me a T-45
there.
Suit.
I think you got the hang of it now. Should be able to use any type of power armor you come across using what you just learned. Very well, then.
I already have a T-51 set.
In addition to the armor, I've given the order that all of our arms and equipment be made available for your purchase.
Fuck
finally,
yes.
While you are now a member of the Brotherhood, I cannot ask any more of you. I'm sure you have goals of your own outside these walls. You are free to come and go as you please, though I hope you'll return to us someday in a more permanent capacity. I wish you the best outside, brother.
I wish you the best, brother. Oh, I'm fat right now. Oh, the helmet. These are both beaten to shit. God damn. Look goofy, but this helmet is better. Not really. It is better, like, defense-wise, just because this one's almost broken, but it's just an increase in my carry capacity. Alright. Well, I'm gonna walk on out of here. I'm gonna go to a chest that I can put this in. Y'all don't mind. I need me a helmet. A T-51 helmet, I mean. Alright. Inching along. That's gonna be a little menacing, seeing me as a Brotherhood of Steel member just walking up. I wonder, now that I am a member, can you wear it? Yup. That's sick.
Let's see what you got.
Where is it? There we go.
Let's distribute the weight.
Come on. Oh.
Let's distribute the weight.
You just like the, because it's lighter armor? Either way, we've got some money to spend, so we're gonna head over here now that we can actually.
Hello,
now that we're an actual paladin. Don't call me an outsider. I'm a paladin. Speak to me as such. fucking people.
Hey, at least with the lockdown lifted, I'll be able to resupply my store more often.
Yes, you
so
can.
So what are you here for?
Show me what you got
for sale.
Our
patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look.
Yeah. Brush gun. Gatling laser. Damn. Grenade machine gun. Jesus Christ, some of these are insane. T-51 power armor helmet. First off, I'm gonna sell the helmet I'm wearing now. Or no. No. Yes. No, because there's only one of these. I'll take that, repair it with that. But don't I have a tri-beam laser rifle? Yes, I do. That's the one that's almost broken. Right, yeah, we're gonna spend some money here. The fuck is a brush gun? And I already feel like I'm gonna be using it a lot. So. Spending money here.
Pleasure doing business. Later.
Yep, later. Yo, get in here.
Let's distribute the weight.
Yeah. I need, for a second. Your power armor. Hold up. No. 245, yeah. I'm using the T-50. You're gonna be using this. I just wanted to make sure yours had actual protection. That, yeah.
Need to lighten my load.
Is that so? Sorry about that. Sell a little bit more.
Have you found it? I need to give my report to Hardin soon. Then our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look.
Combat armor. accept. Yeah.
Give me a shout later.
Where do you go? All right. And brush gun. Oh yeah, did we? This is so much stronger. Brush gun. Do I have anything else that takes that? No. Put over my carbine repeater, see what it looks like. Six rounds. Kinda looks like the we'll test it here. Okay. Yeah, it does kinda feel like the carbine repeater. Glad I hit the fucking shop. Now we're decked out. Hey Rex, how you doing, buddy? Come on, let's go. Let's get on out of here. We are now we're paladins of the Brotherhood. We just usurped a previous elder. Now we're moving on. I don't know what I should do. Should I work with the Great Khans or go check out the, or should I check out the Great Khans or go work with the Boomers? That's what I'm thinking, like, the next courses of action are. To check out the Great Khans, see what's up there, or over there. I haven't really looked too much into it. Red Rock Canyon. Make contact with the Great Khans. Rock Canyon. Well, damn, how do I, get up there? South Vegas Ruins, West Entrance. Go from there, I guess. Ow! Yeah. Fucking dumbasses. I don't know what they thought they could do. Wrong way. Alright. Hey, Brahmin. How you doing? Forgot you get minus one agility with that. Take a little slower. Catching up a little late. So don't catch up too late. Still need you in battle. Hello? Is anybody out here? Good boy. Good boy, Rex. Good boy. Fire gecko. Is this a bush gun basically like a fucking elephant gun? It's kind of what it feels like. If it is, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I like it. But I just need to hit my shots a little bit more. That's on me though. It's not on the game. Where it comes to an invis wall. Trying to find a way up. Don't be messing with me. Damn! Okay. Take it that's something the Great Khans did. Just gonna load up my gun real quick. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Especially when facing off against this shit. Mainly wood, rebar, and bones. The only real fleshy bits is on the skulls. Okay. Is this supposed to be a monument or something, or is... Oh! That's why you're called Fire Geckos. Yeah, this is definitely like an elephant gun or something. It hits like a freight train. Oh, yeah. Shoot first, ask questions later. Still dressed as a member of the Brotherhood of Steel. So what are they gonna... They're gonna be aggro because I look like a Brotherhood member? Just hoping that isn't the case. He's just got his armor for a reason. Just to be safe. Two paladins and a dog walk into a canyon. And there are effigies of bodies. It's chestplate about. I think that's a fiend. Does Great Khan, like, are they the fiends? If so, I've been killing a magic fuck ton of them. And my guys aren't attacking them. They're not attacking us so far. To keep high hopes. I just want to keep all my power armor.
Why'd you come here?
What do you think? To speak to someone. You guys seem important.
I haven't seen you before. What brings you to the Great Khan's?
Who are you?
Name's Regis. I'm Papa Khan's advisor and right-hand man. I'm also the chief enforcer of the tribe's laws, so watch your behavior.
Fair enough. Tell me, Papa Khan.
Papa is one of the best leaders the Khans have ever had. He's kept us together through all of our hardships, ever since we left California. Bitter Springs changed him, though. He started to really hate the NCR after the massacre. And sometimes, I worry that's poisoned his mind.
Tell me about Bitter Springs.
I really don't like to talk about it. Let's just say it was a tragedy, and the NCR is to blame. And we'll leave it at that. Nothing. Forget about it. I shouldn't be talking about this with an outsider.
Well, let me hear.
That's a complicated question. They've done horrible things to our people, to be sure. And I've gladly killed many of their soldiers in battle. But I can't bring myself to hate them the way Papa does. Things would damn sure be better for us if they were in charge than Caesar.
That's understandable. So if you were in charge of the tribe, you'd fight with the NCR against Caesar if asked.
I suppose if asked, I would. But that's a moot point, because Papa's in charge now, and he's not going anywhere.
Think we found out what we're gonna do. Thwart another empire!
Until next time.
Put Regis in charge.
So the cub enters the wolf's den. What do you want, cub?
I'm in full power armor. Don't call me a cub.
You march all the way out to Red Rock Canyon, enter my home as bold as you please, and you have no idea who I am? You've got guts, I'll give you that. Well then, let me educate you. I am the chief of the Great Khans. The Khan of Khans, if you like. This is my tribe. And these are my people.
Well, what can you tell me?
You want to hear the story of the Great Khans? It's a long one, full of honor, glory, and betrayal.
Yeah.
We've suffered, but we will
regain our
glory.
Hit me with the history, bro. Regale me with the stories of your nostalgia.
In a hurry, are you? Very well,
second,
the
Great
short Khans
version.
Came east, out of the NCR 14
years
ago.
Building.
We ruled the wastes then, and called no
that
man
isn't
master.
Obvious.
But we underestimated the families of the Strip, and they drove us back to Bitter Springs, where we remained until the NCR arrived and drove us here.
Damn. So what happened at Bitter Springs?
When the NCR came to the Mojave, we thought they would be easy pickings. We raided their caravans, their towns, their camps. They couldn't stop us. At least that's
okay.
What we thought. They tracked us to Bitter Springs and surrounded us. When our children, our sick and old, fled through
a bear,
nearby pass,
quite literally,
the NCR gunned them down.
And they retaliated. that, but that doesn't sound like Kingpin means you.
Oh, they claimed it was a miscommunication, but tell that to those who saw our families butchered. Tell it to the survivors who were banished here.
Yeah, that's fair.
They allied with Mr. House, the self-proclaimed master of New Vegas. He supported them with the resources of New Vegas. Weapons, technology, caps. They were better equipped, and we could not stand against them.
Damn.
Typical. No reference for history in the younger generations.
Motherfucker, I talked to you about everything you were willing to tell me.
Farewell.
Did I gain a mission here? Or like what?
Greetings in the name of Kaisar.
Kaisar? Where are you?
My name is Karl. Glorious Caesar has sent me as an emissary to the
Caesar.
Great Khans as a token of our alliance.
Okay, so you're an emissary sent to him. They also sent an emissary to me. So if they sent an emissary to me, they consider me as strong as one of the factions of the... That's very important. Well, Kaisar's Legion.
I am one of the Frumentari. It is my duty to scout the waste in Caesar's name
to
make contact with any tribes that might serve a useful purpose. You might say I'm somewhere between a scout and an ambassador. I'm assigned here as part of the alliance between the Legion and the Great Khans. Though they have been cruelly oppressed by the NCR, the Khans remain great warriors. The Legion is honored to have such allies in battle. In exchange for Great Caesar's promise of all the lands west of New Vegas, the Khans have agreed to fight alongside the Legion when the time comes.
Damn, okay.
Speak then.
What do you think of
They're a tribe of fine warriors with many proud traditions and a glorious history. They will be worthy additions to the Legion. Yes, goodbye.
Goodbye to you. What are you staring at?
Not now, I'm busy.
Oh, you're busy. Typical. Alright, so... Oh, we done that. The Great Khans, there wasn't really a mission. They didn't give me a mission. Huh. Alright, well, we're gonna do these later, going over towards Fortification Hill. Because once we get to Fortification Hill and do this, I feel like that's gonna help progress. Or that's going to be, like, a point in-game-wise, like, a point of no return-wise that will start things into motion for the Battle of the Hoovnam. And I don't know if that's the case, but just for good measure, just because I wasn't able to get to Fortification Hill before, and now I have the option to, but I was only able to get there via in-game decisions. So... That's what I mean, like, it seems like it's a vital, like, an important thing. So I'm gonna hold off on doing those missions for now. But once I get down to it, I am planning on just taking everything for myself. Ruling the strip with the fucking Brotherhood of Steel, the NCR, and the entirety of the strip's factions on my side. I don't think, I wouldn't say the entirety. The boomers seem nice. I think the chair people, I like the chairmen are fine. The Great Khans. We're gonna kill. I think. White Glove Society is super polite, but they creep me out. You know, Mare does. I'm gonna do that mission, actually. So I don't know. So what we can do, though. Do some of the missions, figure out what I want to do with the rest of these people. Alright. Time to head back to the Strip. Just going here, yeah. Hello.
Thank you for visiting New Things.
See a Brotherhood of Steel member just walking up. Funny if they try to take my weapons, go, oh shit.
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today?
Everything! Give me all the information you know!
I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know?
Everything.
Sorry, they don't tell me their plans, and I don't want to know. I'm just happy they don't make me fuck anybody anymore. All I can tell you is to find Kachino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it.
Alright. It's actually helpful. Greatly appreciated.
Later.
Later. Ban from gambling here, yeah. Banned from gambling in every casino that I've been in the game, that is.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want?
Oh. Nice tone.
Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear, and I mean fucking crystal clear, because I'm about to lose my patience.
I hear you've been dealing with some business that is off limits.
I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass. You again? What the fuck do you want? I banged Lot's wife and licked a salty ass. The fuck do I look like? I'm the one asking the questions here. Now tell me why you've been dropping my name before I get some muscle over here and we find a private place to talk. I banged Lot.
There you go. Alright, well, Perhaps someone has a key to his room. Oh shit. You know what? I have an idea. Thought Master Jake, what's up, Tiny Mace? Bro. What the fuck? I'm doing well. How are you doing, Thought Master Jake? I'm going to sneak up with this motherfucker. Give me all your... What the fuck? It's like I thought this is the whole reason I could. Alright. If I can't, you're hangry. That's upsetting. Sorry, man. Kind of feel that, but also not fully. Solely because I eat like a meal a day at this point. And I already ate, so. My stomach will growl, but I'm not really hungry. I'll get there. Sup, fuckface.
Beatings are bad for business. NCR should do their fucking job.
Oh, you can... I'm just a fucking... I'm the predator walking up on someone. Okay, I see you. There you are. Come on in, sweetheart. You're walking way too slow. Step it up a little bit. Is this not the... his room? Thought this was his room. Thought that's what the check mark was pointing at. Oh, you can hear someone fucking in the next room. It was. This is his dude. Okay. Just need to find something useful. It's not a fucking... Come on. You did 12 hours last night. That shit was horrible. Fuck. Yeah. That sounds like it, honestly. Cuccino's journal. Give me that shit. What I needed. Cuccino's journal. Oh, that's why I wanted me to pickpocket him. Because his journal was on him. Teleported. Perfect fucking timing. Main level. Come on. Let's get this shit. First time doing a 12-hour, but my job never sleeps. Ooh, yeah. I mean, I've done a few 12 hours. They're fucking taxing. That's really all I can say about them. Like, days add up as is, but when you hit a 12-hour shift, you're like, fuck, I just want to knock the hell out. At least that's me. Hello. But I have insomnia, so it's kind of hard to do. It's a double-edged blade.
You again? What the fuck do you want?
Yeah. I got your fucking ledger, bitch.
Where the fuck did you get that?
Huh?
Okay, listen, buddy. That's okay. Some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you?
Kind of want you dead. Yeah, you think you can do some Popeyes? Fuck yeah, bro. I think the family would like to see this.
I can't stop you, but that's gonna mean my death. I can make it with you a while to give it to me, though. Plus, if you go to the bosses, I can't help you stop what they've been doing.
I don't have enough barter for this.
Do I look like some kind of fool? I'm not paying you so you can double deal on me. You want to come into a back room and give me a chance? Didn't think so.
Yeah, no, if I gave you a chance, you'd be fucking dead, buddy.
Your neck. Mr. House frowns on that kind of behavior.
I am
in... Getting me killed just as quick as that book.
A suit of power armor. Fucking guns.
Alright, alright. I can't stop you, but I think we can help each other out. I know Not at Home and the NCR would be happy to get some dirt on the family.
Good.
I can help you get that dirt. You got me by the short hairs.
So, and help him take down the bosses. Or show it to the bosses and get on the good side. Huh. What do you think I should do, man? Go with the bosses or go with Kachina? Because either way, I don't think the Ortegos or Ortegas are a great group to be with. So I think in the long run, they're going to end up all being killed either way. I don't really care. But if it turns out well, then I might keep them around. So what do you think? Deal with the bosses or deal with Kachina here? Well, I let that one stew. I'm gonna fucking smoke a bowl. If you don't answer by the time I'm done smoking the bowl, I will decide. Just to move on, you know. For now. I mean, if I side with the bosses, will they unban me at the casino? Maybe. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Should I go with the bosses or with Kachina? The guy that's here, right? Because if I go with him, then I'll take down the bosses. But if I go with the bosses, then this guy's fucking dead. But I might earn favor with them.
There's some serious shit going on between NCR and the Legion. You better not fuck with our power. Be sure to check out the courtyard. Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out there.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, but that's Kachina. So I either sell him his journal back and side with him to take down the bosses, or I show it to the bosses to get on their good side. Kachina? Alright, Kachina it is.
Hey, hey, look who it is. My best buddy.
Yeah, man is...
Yeah, I hope you're looking to do some business with me.
And is freaking out.
I think it could be mutually beneficial.
Could it be beneficial, buddy?
I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some information about the family's business that you might find interesting. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning, maybe save some lives. Mine included, of course.
And you help me break up whatever you bossed.
Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know about the family's business.
Alrighty.
The bosses, Big Sal and Nero, have been working for a while on this. They're arming themselves like an army, using this new guy, Troik. They also brought in a specialist named Clandon. At least that's what they introduced him as.
Clandon. So if they're building up an army, they're already planning to take over shit. And if I'm gonna take over, like fully take over, have the Securitrons, have the Brotherhood of Steel and the NCR, like all backing me, and I'm trying to have some of the families at least, I know I'm gonna have the chairmans on my side because I'm gonna keep them alive. They don't seem to be upset about me killing Benny. Business is business, as usual, basically. The White Mask Society is fucking freaky. I don't even know what is going on in there, but they just creep me the hell out. So I'll figure it out for them, but the Ortegos will figure it out as well. But if they are trying to, like, make an army, that's not going to sit well with what I'm trying to do, unless they're joining me. But they're clearly, like, hey, trying to rebel against everything as is right now, so why wouldn't they in the future?
I got no fucking idea. They let him have the run of the place, though.
Take out the big guys, see if that stops it, but if it doesn't, take them all out together.
It's too nice. Too open. I've never seen him fucking or gambling. Everyone has a vice, but this guy...
Need to keep him in their place.
Okay, toss him at me.
Tell me about this Triok.
He's a skittish little fucker. Spends half the day pumping his body full of chems and the other half pumping hookers with his willy. He has some kind of connections, so he's able to smuggle huge shipments of weapons into the strip. The bosses got him by the short hairs. We covered up a hooker he killed while flying on some psycho, so he gets his guns in exchange for not ratting. Okay, toss them at me.
Do you know anything about
just
the plan?
That it involves guns and muscle. Also that it's big. Very big. Only Nero and Big Saul know everything, and they ain't telling. Okay, toss them at me.
Okay,
you can find me here or upstairs in my room. I'll let the muscle know you're a friend of mine. That should let you get around a little easier.
Okay, where? Muchas gracias. Now, what are we off to? Talk to Triok about the mysterious gun shipments and find out what Mort Clandon does for family. No, I need to check this out first. Lower lobby. Sweet. So. Two different directions. How old am I? I'm 22. Yeah.
Gamora is up.
How old are you, man? Conversation. Hello, you're just... It's Triok down here. Fucking some hooker. Triok. Not fucking some hooker, but...
Who are you?
I
didn't do anything. Leave me alone.
I'm just 2 years older? Well, yeah. Yeah, no, the beard makes me look... a bit older than that. Tell me what happened with the prostitute.
Oh, man. I don't even like to think about it. All that goddamn blood. It was just in the hotel any other night.
Hey, thanks.
I took some chems with the girl I was with, but I never black out. I did this time, though. Next thing I knew, I woke up, she was lying next to me, stabbed dead. There was a knife next to the bed, and I was covered in her blood.
Motherfucker got high as hell and killed a bitch. Okay.
I keep a little switchblade tucked away with me.
So was your knife?
Find some trouble. All right, have at it.
What kind of chems were you
that
doing?
Night, mostly buff out. I like to cut it with a little bit of jet and wash it down with some whiskey. That
so
was my
you were
standard Saturday
fucked
night.
Up, especially, like, essentially. Seems like a lot of chems. My medicine is not good. There's a lag between your camera, you and your camera, just saying. Yeah, it's a pretty shitty camera, if I'm being honest.
Like
but
I said,
hey,
pretty standard for me.
I started this not
I
too long ago, and I don't have a lot of money, so. If it works, it works. I've already tried lowering the bitrate. If I lower it anymore, it looks completely terrible and a lot more, like, jumpy. But a little bit of lag is, okay, in my opinion, comparable, like, comparatively to the other things. Alright, let's talk about something else.
What do you
want to
talk about?
Pacino sent me. Talk about some guns.
Pacino what? Are you kidding me? He must be trying to get me killed.
I'm looking to help Pacino break up whatever the bosses are planning,
yeah?
All right,
well,
man?
Well, fuck that. The bosses have my number, and I'm a company man while they got the goods on me.
You're fucking kidding me. I just got it to 75, and I need 80.
More power to you if you can, but keep me out of it. I've been doing business with Big Saw, so he's going to be your man.
Fuck. What do I do for work? I do, I'm in, Jesus fuck. Integrated medical transport. It's not like an EMT, but I just pick the elderly up from, like, nursing homes and such and bring them to doctor's appointments or, like, dialysis mainly. So that's what I did earlier. I had, brought someone to an appointment. Yeah. I'm that. What is this? Alright. Does it be- not really. It's not, like, great, but it's definitely fulfilling, at least. Like, I'm happy with it. It's enough to get, like, pay the bills and everything, and I'm just... While I'm working, I'm genuinely happier than most other jobs that I've had. Like, actually helping people, I feel. Even though, like, when you're bringing people to dialysis, that usually means they've got, like, 3 to 5 years of life left, and you're basically just prolonging it as much as possible so they can spend as much time as they have with, like, their loved ones and shit. So it's a little depressing, but I'm helping. And that makes me feel good. Trick would like to help talk and sound to letting his contract go, yeah.
Gamora is always open.
It's Aurora Cloak Key. You like helping people. It's a nice time. I'm a sweet level. There's so many objectives and none of them are like none of them actually tell you which one is going to where. They just point in different directions, like here, here, here. Speaking of which, one of the objectives is over here. Or not. Expected to see a dead body. Oh. Muy estúpido.
Hey there.
Hello. Nice piece.
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something?
Yeah. Pacino sent me.
Pacino? Yeah, I've heard the name. Not sure why he'd send you to me. Is he helping out with room service or something?
How did he end up with one of the hotels?
I'm a close friend of some of the family around here.
The
I do some
family
contracting around the casino, and they set me up with this great room.
What do you do?
A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
I need a little bit more. Really, is that
casino? Yeah, I've heard the name. Not sure. A little bit of.
Man's not gonna give me shit.
Later.
All right. I know what I'm gonna do. I don't like wasting stealth boys like this, but... I mean, unless I can just...
We're hunting shitheads.
Come on. You know what? I have an idea. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I could see it in your eyes. I could see it in your smile. Stay the fuck asleep for a while. Please. I've been caught.
Hey, nice to meet you. Do you need help with something?
Yes.
Kachina. Good to see you again. Hope you're winning some money in here.
Yeah, I got banned from the fucking casino.
Bye.
Can I say anything else? No? I got your room key, but... I'll see how that's gonna help me. God damn it. Okay.
You see that tower on the strip all lit up? Let's see if it's wild.
No lower brimstone? One of the areas I needed to come to. Come on. Yeah, that's where, Jesus. That's where I saw it. Okay. I saw it before. Main level. Neighbors ever having real fun next door. I mean, downstairs. And I've got concrete walls, so they never complain. Plus, they're gamers too, so they understand. I live in a college town, so that helps. Not that I went to the college, but yeah. Okay, what it is? Okay. Okay. Hello. You lied to me. They're hiding in the bathroom. Fucking kicking the stall. You know, you're not really good at having a conversation with someone. Yeah, no, I'm not really great. Especially, like, doing two things at once. My ADHD does not fucking handle it properly. But I'm trying. How you doing, though, man? Ha ha! find something, Rex? Because I clearly fucking haven't. Alright. I'm gonna head back here. Is this an issue? Okay. Guess not. Pool tables. Fuck yeah. Hello.
Don't mind trailblazing as long as we got.
There you are. Big Sal.
Hey, you're Cuccino's friend. You got business with me?
Yes, I do. I'd like to talk about Triok. I'm alright. A little horny, but still looking for what to eat Popeyes. That's fair. It's that time of night. Horny and looking for Popeyes. Fuck yeah. That's what America's made of.
We run a hotel. What do you think our business is?
I'd like to talk about Triok.
What you want?
Triok. Okay.
Fresh batch of girls. Yeah. Maybe a guy or two this time.
Actually, I'd like to see about getting him out of his obligations to you.
Why would I want to do that?
Because I'll kill you! Triok is pretty strung out. He'll be more trouble than he's worth. Yeah. That is very fair. Man is on so many drugs. Man just literally killed a hooker while high as hell.
Yeah, I see where you're coming from. Okay, tell Troik he can hit the road.
Troik. Alright, whatever.
Alright, come back anytime.
Alright, alright, alright. Down to the suites we go. Back to talk to Troik. All the bureaucracy. I just want to shoot someone in the fucking face.
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Have some fun.
Wrong room. Oh, called in. Boy, okay. Wrong level.
You again. Make it quick.
I did make it quick.
I don't see how that's your business. I'm just a guest here, having a little fun.
That's bullshit.
Holy shit. Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll help you. But I'm getting the hell out of here the first chance I get.
No fucking shit, man. That was the whole deal. What can you tell me about the guns?
They're keeping them in a little utility section down off the basement. I don't know what they're arming themselves for, but I know it isn't for the good of mankind.
Good. How do you get the guns into the strip? That's a good question. There's a lot of protection from the security drones.
The whole arrangement starts with an old buddy of mine in the Republic. He's responsible for packing and shipping supplies to the NCR on the strip. He marks some containers as food and medical and packs them with guns and other shit. From there, it took just a couple of greasy palms to get someone to let me cherry pick a container or two out of every shipment. Easy as possible.
So, man is straight up just like Colombian drug smuggling guns into the Vegas Strip.
Okay, try and be fast about it.
I will be. Calm down. What can we do to take care of this?
As a little pet project, I've been making some thermite. Thermite burns as hot as the devil's ass.
Thermite is a beautiful weapon.
Just about anything.
Yes, it can.
I've been keeping it so if the family betrays me, I can hopefully do some damage before I end up dead or in jail.
You definitely do some damage to thermite. Speed 70. Ooh. If you don't deploy the thermite yourself, I'll tell the boss.
Hey, fuck you. Alright, I'll place the fucking thermite myself. You get out of the casino for a bit. I'll take care of it while you're gone.
Thank you. Now it's out of my hands. And I don't... I can't fuck it up. That's what I mean. Alright, I'm gonna go see about talking to Calden one more time. While we're here. Your buddy old pal. What? I know he's in that room. He's up here. My fucking brain, man. This just doesn't want to work sometimes. He's sleeping on the other bed this time. Calden, wake up.
Good to see you again. Hope you're winning some money in here. See ya.
This man's more disappointing than fucking ever. Alright. I'm gonna get out. See you now for a little bit. What you doing? Pointing at me?
I think there is something wrong with that dog.
Don't you fucking talk about my dog. What are you pointing at? Just pressing people in full fucking power armor. Alright. Let's get out of this place. It's full of bitches.
Fuck not at home. Must be cozy up there in the Lucky 38.
Yeah. It was nice. You'll never fucking see it. You're a peasant. Fashion, keep up the content. You got good work. Fallout's your favorite game? Fuck yeah, bro. Fallout's fun, huh? Like, Fallout's a lot of fun. This is my first time playing this game. You're not gonna finish it, but you wanna know. Yeah, fuck yeah, bro. Oh, thanks for the follow. Popeyes is great. Gods to love it. Where to? Oh, just heading straight back in. But, Joke should have enough time to destroy the guns by now. Return to Kachina to let him know. Are they gonna take my guns immediately again?
Welcome back to Gamora. I know you're good for it, but you're still gonna have to leave your weapons with me.
Okay.
You'll get these back on your way out.
Keep my holdout weapons. Again, just to be safe. I'm gonna need them for this time, actually. Pretty sure. Going in guns a-blazing. The fucking silence. Like 22.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Hey, what can I do for you?
Hey, my brain's not fucking working. Trioke destroyed guns for me.
Yeah, poor fucker got himself caught after he melted all the guns.
Oh shit.
Bastard mentioned your name before they shot him in the head.
Fuck. Now
the bosses want to see you.
I'm gonna kill them all.
Now we cut off the head of the serpent. Yep. Big Saul and Nero have to die.
Yep. Tim and I are on the same page. How do we take care of the bosses?
They're a little bit upset about what's been done to muck up their plans. They tasked me to find out who's responsible. There isn't gonna be another chance to get both of them together in the same room. I'll slip you a gun, and we can take them out.
Hell yeah. I'm not... I could... If I had a better speech, I could just talk him into doing it. That's great. So it's like fully out of my hands. Just playing people. Being the emissary. Like, dance my puppets! what happens on the bus?
When they're gone, I'm gonna run this joint. Don't worry, I'll take care of this place.
Good. Yeah, let's go take care of the boss.
Hurry and get ready. I'll give you a gun when you get to the room.
I got one just in case, so I'm gonna... Just in case he fucking double crosses me. Where, is it saying, like, meet him up there? I'm just gonna follow him. Alright. Got a 6-piece classic boneless wing combo with honey barbecue ranch fries, medium chilled strawberry lemonade, and popcorn shrimp. Oh.
I'm glad they don't let you.
That sounds like a fucking bomb-ass combo. It's a good-ass meal. I ate a pizza. Like a Red Baron pizza. Cooked it in my oven. Ate the whole thing. Not even kidding. One sitting. Just killed it. But that sounds a lot better. Oh! Hi!
Hey,
I'm gonna take that fucking gun.
I suggest using it while they... Talking. I'm pretty sure they're gonna kill you after they talk.
Take a seat on the couch so we can get to talking.
Is that really what you want to do?
Please have a seat. Let's have a bit of a powwow.
Very well, could. Or I could just take you out here. How do you guys fancy that?
Let's have some words. Take a seat on the couch so we can get to talking.
We'll have words.
What the? Over here!
I did not think he would just stand there like, what the fuck just happened?
Be sure
yeah, I'm gonna
check
take
out
that sawed off shotgun. Yeah. That 5mm round.
Some of the hottest asses in New Vegas shaking out there.
Oh, you took the rifle.
Let's see what you got.
You ass. I see a cool gun on the ground and you just happen to pick it up immediately. This bitch. She can use it though. Fuck. I don't care what the neighbors think. I'm over wearing a shirt that you'll mainly wear inside your home and shorts. You're almost revealing my... I'm tired and today is my Saturday. That's fair. Yeah, no. Like, when I'm really down to it, there are some days where I just fucking walk around the apartment naked. Like, especially, like, after I shower. My brother spends most of his time at his girl's house, so just... Doesn't really matter. It's like I'm in the apartment. And I know, like, I'm on the second floor, so Unless someone from the opposite building is looking into my apartment, they're not going to see me. But I don't really give a shit either way. So.
Oh,
you picked up a weapon because you don't have one. Good with shotguns. What up? Is that it? Anything else to see? Hello? This is the table that I gambled my life away at. And then got banned from. Great story. Alright, so if you can use rifles, and I have the assault carbine now, I want you to have this. 5.56. If you can use that, your caravan shotgun might be stronger. Hey. I don't know. Hi. I didn't expect a hooker to come straight up to me. Brush gun, hunting rifle, I got your picture, I'm coming with you, dear Maria, count me in, there's a story at the bottom of this bottle. Now going inside the store is a different story, but, that's where the drive-thru is my right hand, yeah. Drive-thru is very helpful in that regard. If someone just, can... like, drop it off. Anything. Oh, that's wild card. The Mertas are no longer a threat. That is true. Wait, so can I just make it so everyone's no longer a threat? If that's the case, I gotta explore the, white mask society, or whatever the fuck. DoorDash be expensive, though. Yeah, that is fair. DoorDash is expensive as fuck.
Hello?
Because I've... Yeah, I gotta explore the Ultralux a little more. It's even telling me to.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble
you to gotta take my weapons. Okay!
My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned
here too.
Upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons or... Please...
Goodbye.
Pleasure speaking to you.
I'm a massive person. Oh. Where is it?
That tower on the street, the one you can see.
I think those are the table I used. And. Haha. Makes me feel oh so good about myself. I did make a lot of money. Luckily, I'm not sure if I will actually be, working tomorrow. I'm on call.
How do you do? Welcome to the Ultralux.
From 10 to 12.
I do hope it exceeds your every expectation.
So I'm happy about that. Do you work here?
I do, but one can hardly call it work.
I call it work. It's a job.
I think of myself as a caretaker rather than a common laborer. I suppose it is a labor of love, if it can be called labor at all. We at the White Glove Society are all responsible for maintaining the beauty and class of the Ultra Lux. And as its founder, I suppose it falls to me to decide how we go about it.
Okay.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. Why is there, like, something so creepy about this? Talking to Marjorie. Got a quest about that? Oh. That's all that I found out.
Morning.
I don't trust these fucking guys. Trust the gambler more than I do these fuckers. So they just seem extremely polite for no reason. No one in the wasteland's that polite.
How may I be of service, sir? My, such a popular question. I suppose it is only natural to see us and wonder what it is that makes us special. The White Glove Society has only just made itself known to the public, of course, but our pedigree was established over generations. Were we always so refined? I'd be lying if I said yes. But okay, I've always felt we were destined for a place atop modern society. And now, here we are. Not everyone can wear the finest clothes.
I need some more definite details.
Obviously. That's just the reality we live in. But surely we can agree that the most tasteful, sophisticated people are the most deserving. And that's what the White Glove Society is all about.
Indeed. But because you guys dress the way you do, you're the most deserving? It's a little,
Hey.
I was gonna say that's a little stupid, but that is exactly what the Brotherhood of Steel does. Because I turned around and looked at my fucking companion wearing a fucking Brotherhood of Steel paladin armor. Same concept, different, like, apparel. Can't judge them anymore. It is a little creepy, but I guess all organizations at the end of the world are gonna be. I don't know. I still don't trust him.
Hey.
The fact that I can't sneak weapons in here.
Hello.
And I can in everywhere else. Unless I have my sneak up. It's a little ridiculous. Ready. Not gonna head in there just yet. Now we're gonna help out the boomers. Yeah. It's because I don't want to progress the main story mission, like story stuff, too much. Just yet, at least. Nell's Air Force Base. I'm from upstate New York. In a little drug town known as Sullivan County.
Whatever you're selling, we have plenty.
Okay, shut the fuck up, boomer. Hey, what you running up to me for? Not to me. Gotcha. grab all these missions while I'm here. And then we can go about and do them all. If we have time, that is. I don't know how much longer I'll
What's
be
the situation with
up
the giant
streaming.
Ants?
Probably till about like 10-ish, so I'm thinking. Still in progress.
It's not in progress if you're up here talking to me.
Okay. Bitch, I just wanted to see who was up here. Fuck you. She needs to be aggressive with me. I don't understand people. Hello, buddy.
If you can't keep that thing on,
it's a Mr. Gutsy. Shut the fuck up, Mr. Gutsy. That's my dog you're talking about. Rex is such a good boy. Such a good boy.
So you're the outsider. Lived your whole life out there, huh? Wow.
Yep.
I always thought you savages probably spoke a different language.
Savage.
But I hear you sound like us.
Yeah. Can you hear me talking to you? Can you? Radiation hit you that far?
What I could use is some scrap metal. It may not sound exciting, but around here we have to recycle every rivet and plate. The other thing, you being from the outside and all, well, I guess you'd call it a personal matter, but, well, forget it.
Where I come from, we discuss personal matters all the time.
That must be nice, sharing yourself like that, not being embarrassed
not really.
Or anything. Well,
you share yourself like
the thing
that because
is, there's this girl.
You don't know when you're gonna die, so it doesn't matter if you share or not. Because the next day, you might be dead. tell me about her.
Oh, you can't miss her. She has short red hair, and she's the most beautiful woman who ever lived. You'd really talk to her for me? What if she feels the same way? What if she comes here like you did? What if she gets blown up? What if she doesn't like me? Oh, jeez.
Then
I better just
you
let
go
you
to her.
Handle it. I'm better with machines. They don't make my stomach queasy like this.
All right. Man, I'll look into it. It's not an issue. And this really isn't too big of a deal. It's basically just a quick fetch quest. I got
that
you,
would
man.
Be amazing. As in, I would thank you forever.
Just if I need, like, 100 speech to convince her to come down here, that would be fucking hilarious. And, like, the perfect cherry on top to this entire situation.
I hope Pearl knows what she's doing, letting you wander around Nellis as you please.
Looking to make myself useful. Oh! Said you're working on some kind of weapon.
I started building a sonic emitter that might do the trick, but it's useless without knowing the exact frequency that would kill the ants.
I got science. Any signal over 22,000 hertz. At 150 or more decibels should do the trick.
Hot
damn!
You're right. Yeah. It's a matter of boosting across those thresholds, not exact amplitude. You're smarter than you look. Just so happens I was testing it at 24,000 hertz,
brain.
So it should be good to go. Place it near their
set.
Nest and cross your fingers. Signal's too high for people to hear, so no harm done. But it might make you feel sick to your stomach.
Thanks, bro.
What is it, outsider?
Make
if that's so,
useful.
How about you look into repairing the solar arrays on the roof of the generator building?
Okay.
Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a long ways to walk my old
science.
Bones, and there's been that ant problem over near there. You can't miss the array. It's on top of the generator building smack dab in the middle of Nellis, between the two runways.
pass through a place called Helios 1. Maybe I should find parts there.
Are you talking about that damn bright light we've seen blast off to the south occasionally? I was wondering what the hell that was.
Yeah, that was me.
If they've got the parts, bring them on back. We need to get the array back.
I actually did pick up some parts already.
All right.
Can I get a code to use the VR pods in the mess hall?
No, those aren't for outsiders to use. Leave them alone.
Okay. Genuinely interested in your people's history. What are the pods for?
Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete and get the tour. We dream to one day rule the skies.
All right. Thanks, Boomer.
See
you later. I said there should be more people over here. Wait,
what is it, outsider?
Talk to him again.
Goodbye.
I'm a dumbass. One, two. These are both guys I talked to.
Have you seen her?
Working on it.
Oh, well, let...
Can you think of anything that could help me out?
Like I said, I can never...
Let's talk about this. Alright, cool. Bye! Have a beautiful time. I came over here first because I thought the door would be a little closer than all the way on the other side. My mistake. Live and you learn. I'll be wrong. I've been wrong in the past. I'll be wrong in the future. It is what it is. However, I do need some stuff. Ding dong. However, we need that loot. Exactly, Classic. We need that loot. Always need that loot. Always need that loot. What's up, kid?
You're the outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be stopping by. You must be eager to hear the story of our people.
Oh, you're Pete?
Me? I'm Pete. Keeper of the story. I know I seem kind of young. I was
you don't say.
The story until a couple months ago, but old Keeper Don, well.
Oh.
Whiskey and landmines don't go together, so it's up
no,
to me.
No, they don't.
I bet you want to know everything about us.
I've blown myself up a few times in this wasteland. Thanks for the asking. You're from Cali? I did ask. When you asked where I'm from, I asked you. You just never responded. That's on you. the kid did say the line. I have it posted on YouTube. People are getting really mad about the fact that I didn't shoot him in the face. So I may have to post a clip where it's just the perfect freeze frame right as the gun goes off, you know? I did, by the way, Thoughtmaster Jake. I remember it. And it's on stream, so I'll see you later. I can clip it for you if you want me to. I'm looking to make myself useful.
There's a lot of folks. Argyle's our doctor. He could use help tending to any injured we got. Over at the workshop, Loyal and Jack are always building something. The Loyal may not be too happy to see your kind running around Nellis.
Yeah, that's fair.
Wonderful. I'm
tell
sure
me about
you
your people.
The mirror on the wall of this hut. Shall I tell you what it all means?
I didn't even notice it because I didn't look at it. I just saw someone with an objective marker over their head on the fucking icon bar. I was like, okay, talk to this person. So I didn't even look. I mean, you don't have to shoot, to be fair. Yeah, exactly. That's what I was thinking. I don't have to shoot the kid. Just now, I literally have like 10 comments of people just being mad that I didn't shoot the kid in the face.
Excellent. Imagine you're the first outsider to ever hear our tale.
Oh, that mural. Damn. Okay.
Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the overseer wouldn't let us explode anything. Not even a hand grenade.
Oh, that sucks. Hand grenades are fun.
We left and wandered the wastes. There were savages with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades. Burned them with
Oh, you got to use the grenades. Fuck yeah.
It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis.
I say that's a pretty fair downside. That's a pretty even trade.
Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here our mighty guns destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates.
Honestly, I'm thinking that not to shot and leave on blue bolt. That is fair. No, I do think it's funny just because I'm getting a lot of, like, I'm getting more attention on the clip because I didn't shoot the kid in the face.
And it has taught us where to find one.
Like, if I did, people would be like, ah, satisfying. But I probably wouldn't get as many views as I've gotten from it. Because, like, I posted it 2 days ago, and it already has, like, 3,000 views.
Armored safety, running high explosive ordnance upon ignorant
savages. What's it at right now?
This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know
more. I am wrong. It's at 2,100. I thought it was at 2,700 earlier, and it's rising. But I was mistaken. It's at 2,100 though, which is faster than most of my other clips. Most of them are at like 500 to 700. Alright, Pete. Hello. Need help?
I know my
Argyle.
You wander Nellis as you please, outsider. But I have patience to tend to.
I'm looking to make myself useful.
I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. Do you have medical training?
No. Speech lie. I assume the ants to pierce the patients. I can just lie. I will fuck them up. Sorry, I'm sure you know more than I do. I don't want. Or what you could do is cut the clip off the moment the hammer goes off and fire the bullet that you never see. Or you never hear it go off, you just see the hammer move. Yeah, basically, just like the freeze frame, as you know, you're killing the kid. That's basically what one of them was talking about. Like, oh, you just need that freeze frame. It'd be perfect. They're just hungry for a dead child for some reason. I don't know. Should I just lie to this dude? And stab him with Stimpaks. It'd be funny if I could do that. That's great. I just, earlier I posted a clip of me. One second. So earlier I posted a clip of me fucking having killed Benny, because I met him at the hotel in the last part and just shot him in the head, buried his body, like hit his body. And I posted a clip of me dragging his body off, tossing it into a tub, and going, "They'll never know." And like leading my companions out, going, "Come on, guys, he's just taking a shit, let him have a rest." And as soon as I just left, like whistling, basically, as like nothing ever happened. I got a comment on it. The first comment on it just says, "Weekend at Benny's." Because I'm just like prancing around with his dead body for a little bit.
Well,
I'm gonna lie.
I don't know, actually. I suppose it's possible. You should take a look.
Oh, I'm gonna get someone killed. Improper treatment will kill him. Okay. So, I fully just fucked them, and I'm not trying to do that.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you...
I'm trying to make myself useful. Sorry.
No need to apologize. Their care is my responsibility, not yours.
Yeah.
Thing is, everything I know came out of a first aid handbook. If you think you know more than that, let me know.
I'm not going to ask for spare medical supplies because, given the circumstances, think they need it more than I do. Alright. Some of the quests. These three. Find spare parts for the array. I'll do this one first. Back to Helios. Oh, I need 5 parts. I've got 1. Yeah, 4 more of them left. Okay. I found one of them just randomly, and I just happened to have enough of it. Fuck, okay, you guys don't like the NCR. And you killed my... Oh, that's not my dog.
You're just in time.
I forgot the NCR and the Brotherhood really hate each other. And it's kind of one or the other. Fuck it. I don't need the NCR. Brotherhood of Steel, Securitrons, I'll be good. I'll be good. Give me all that loot though. Bad. I instantly head tapped her. That was. They shot at me. I just. That was self defense. You saw it. That was self defense. Yeah. Self defense.
Let's distribute the weight.
I don't know how to feel about that. Today was a nap day for sure. Yeah. I know, I feel that. Definitely was. Like, I didn't. Technically, I did. Anytime I actually go to sleep, I'm only ever napping. Because I can't actually go to sleep for some reason. Like, can't get into REM sleep, sort of. It's just insomnia. More than anything. It kicks my ass. Yeah. Doing it the hard way. Taking all their dog tags as trophies. Fully fixed up service rifle. Not only that, I'm heading up to Helio, like to the at top of the antenna. To activate the Archimedes. If I still can, that is. Like, it was an option then to activate it to target the NCR. I wonder if it still is. Still is an option. They're fucked. Speaking of which. Hello. Honestly, now that I can install things on my PC again, I could potentially improve even more on my logos and banners. I just need a good program. That's completely fair, yeah. Hey guys, you don't want to fight. Mr. Yo. Fantastic.
Adios, amigo.
Hello.
I'll be back if I can't reprogram the Helios. Where is it? That's the antenna I'm talking about. Man, still sleeping. Come on. That wasn't... Fucking with me. Thank you. Oh, nice. Glad we're both having fun. Before we get the rest of the solar arrays, I need to go up there. Don't mind me. I'm gonna see if I can turn on the Archimedes cannon now to target the NCR. Didn't know it was something I had to... Like, if it was something I had to do then, kind of fucked. Really hope that's not the case. Because it seems like I could just do it. I was the only one who was up there. still remember the way through. How are you alive? I've killed you before and I will kill you again! That fucking robot's been bugged since I came in here initially. Every time I come in here, it just collapses. Tower for a second, it'll just freak me out. Alright. Not on the railing, puppers. Obviously, we always knew I was gonna have to kill somebody. That was without question, but just a matter of when and where. Now it happens to be here. Wait a second. This was the terminal for it, wasn't it? Tuesday, February 16th at 2 p.m. Technicians will be running tests on Archimedes and its connectivity to the plant security. So, should an employee be outdoors if the plant alarm ceased? All clear is given. We have death and dismemberment waivers for all employees on file and are not responsible for any accidents that should occur during this procedure. Protective eyewear is mandatory for all. Of course. Gotta protect your eyes when worried about a massive orbital laser. The fact that I armed it, is that a protective eyewear is optional. That's great. I wonder if the orbital laser is just gonna take me out the second I step out of the building. That would be very funny. But I thought the entire deal of me turning it on initially was so it would target the NCR. I have gone quite a few times where I didn't wear eye protection when weed eating, or when I did landscaping and just and still see just fine. Yeah, no, that's fair. There are a few times where I probably should have worn eye protection, spraying chemicals. I'm still seeing just fine. My sight was fucked up before the chemicals. I've had glasses since I was a little kid. Just don't wear them anymore. I don't really need them.
Archimedes 2 orbital laser bombardment reconnaissance at T-minus 5.
Discovered our firing test of the Archimedes 1 and 2 laser systems. Thank you for observing.
Oh, that was... They all died immediately. I mainly didn't wear it because I forgot to wear it because, in my defense, it was clear air protection, so having them on or off vision looked the exact same. I know exactly what you're talking about because I kind of had the same deal with the eye protection I was using before. It's like I was using that for a while, then I started using sunglasses really to just, like, shake it up color-wise, and it protected against the sun, so that was... us. But, you know. Gotta do what you gotta do. Especially to keep things interesting. And occasionally shooting grass and rocks into your eyes definitely keeps things interesting. Did you guys go off to kill the ball and kill the NCR dogs? You can kill the NCR dogs if you want to. It's okay. The triple headshots. Don't worry about it. Than that. Yeah, so the NCR no longer likes me. The NCR Harmer Gohard. Yeah, no, it's not bad. Honestly, I do like it. I'm just wearing stronger stuff. See? It's the whole reason they started shooting me immediately. I forgot. They're like... I'm going Legion. Or kill them both. Let's kill everyone. Take it all over for myself. If that's an option, let's do it. I would kill over some ribs. Fuck yeah. Some ribs would be fucking banging right now. Oh, you guys sleeping? Oh, look at you snoozing. You're even on the bed. Here, let me help you. Okay. Hey, you're not being cooperative. Stay on the fucking bed. I said, stay on the fucking bed. Bitch. Moving on. Oh, there it is. All right, I'm up. Hey, you're back. Fuck yeah, how was your drive? Nice and safe, I hope. We just collected the solar array parts. Got me talking through to a computer at the drive-thru. Hate that thing. Yeah, that's fair. I just got in bad with the fucking NCR.
Got nets for planes.
Did not go well. Gained some infamy with them. Been shunned. It's like they were mixed for a while, thought of me as a merciless, like a merciful thug. And now I am shunned. Which is fair, don't get me wrong, especially considering I just murdered a whole lot of them. But I'm with the Brotherhood now. What do you expect? Walker of the Mojave. Discover 50 locations. Alright, just a door. Face interface controls. Alright, check all cords and plugs. Gotcha. Or higher. Well, good thing I have. 75. Or use solar array parts. So I could just repair without because I'm smart. Right? Alright. So I probably could. I'm not gonna. Parts for a reason. Good. Repaired. Tell Loyal the array has been repaired. Where are the ants? Before I do that. Right underneath me? You don't say. Where's that gun that he was talking about? That he made specifically to kill them. And he didn't give it to me. Well, isn't that spectacular? These bitches gave me 4 ranch and only 1 barbecue sauce. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, no, that's just rude. They need to bless you up with equal amounts of sauce. Alright, so, yeah, the fucking. Wait, is it a radio hertz thing? No, it's not. So, there's just. Alright, guess I'm just gonna kill a bunch of fucking ants because this thing is not working or whatever he said he was gonna give me. He didn't.
Let's kick this in.
Just the 3 of us. We can kill them if we try. Just 3 of us. Just the 3 of us. Killing ants in this dungeon. Just 3 of us. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? No, not you, Cass. Not you, Rex. Not you, Cass. Okay. They're up there. Gotcha. Rex does not like this place. Man is growling. Alright, where are you? Those are fucking huge artillery rounds. I know I say fucking huge, but those are small in comparison to some. Still, large as hell. Good, Rex? Man, it's fucking flying. Sorry, I just saw an ant. Hello. Goodbye. You scared the fuck out of me, Rex. Good thing you're so fast, I can't hit you if I tried. Quite literally. Exactly what just happened. Oh. Oh no. Marksman carbine. $1,277.896. I think this is slower, right? NSX 556. Yeah, marksman carbine it is. It's got a scope. Pitch. Yeah, that's it. This wraps. Okay, I did not mean to do that. Man, do you have a? Oh, another assault carbine. More flight suit. That. I'm heavy. Heavy is the man that picks up everything. Alright. Don't worry about it, buddy. We'll get moving in a second. Here. You can take that. Take that and that, and all these. You can also take that. And that. And you.
Let's distribute the weight.
And take that, because I want to see if you'll use it at some point. So there's still more ants in here. Oh, hello. All right, well. Away from my dog. Did 10,000 damage to the guns with that? Check. Yeah. Okay, Rex. Good. Good, good. You ant ho. Get your bitch ass out here. I know you're about to die. Face death with some fucking dignity. Oh, you're above me. Again. Like I called that out from the start and I just jumped down here. You know, where are these fucking ants? Y'all don't like the elephant gun, do ya? Oh, up there. Hit that one as you go up, and hit that one there. I just wasn't paying attention. Pardon? Is that not supposed to come up here? I'm so confused. Oh, play Sonic Emitter on Ant Mound. I could have just done that and it would have killed them all. Hey, more XP. Now is it what, time to leave or? Skedaddle, skadoodle. My dick is now a noodle. Fucking you guys sprint, but I can't. Doesn't make sense to me. Now not only do I get to report back to Loyal, but I get to report back to that bitch too. Speaking of which, I should probably report back to Loyal first. He's closer, yeah. actually about the same distance. What you up to, pal?
Hello?
Stand back where I can see you.
You just running through? Or are you coming right up to me? Okay. The NPCs in this game. They're baffling sometimes. It's like the fucking AI for NPCs has come a long way. Don't point your laser dick at me, okay? Oh, hello. What are you all doing? Like, fucking taking this shit apart? Nice. Is someone teaching a class of how to fucking, like, scrap this shit? Or is this just the wasteland kits just hanging out by an abandoned cure?
Hi there. See you.
Okay. I'm confused. Let the boomers let their vault dwellers, they're fucking weirdos. Those are essentially the bottle kids from the Trailer Park Boys.
Sorry, no time. Hello, outsider. Need something?
I need my repaired solar ray and increase the efficiency.
An impressive piece of work. I'll keep that in mind if jobs come up in the future.
Thanks. Bye. Bye. Boomers like me, at least. Just got speech up to 80, just in case. Forgot how to get in there.
Whatever you're selling,
unless you're not in there, you're over there. Alrighty. Bitch.
I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead?
Yes. Yeah, and
maybe Pearl is right about you, because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
Yeah, I'm just that good. Just that good. Just that good. Alright, now the young hearts. Tale of unrequited love. Crimson Caravan Company. I did slaughter a few people here, so hopefully they're not mad. I don't see the guard anywhere. I'm a save. I don't know how the Crimson Caravan feels about Brotherhood. All right. Cass, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. It's gonna be real difficult for you, I know. For the moment, I'm gonna need your power armor. And I'm gonna need you to I have you carry just as we like go in there so not overweight, and I will change my outfit too. Oh, now I'm over encumbered. Okay. Cool. That's dope. Rex. Aid. Carry my stakes. Thank you. Don't shoot me in the face this time. Yeah, that's a little better. Just trying to be a little inconspicuous for the time being. Because we would have 100% just killed this bitch.
You should go talk to Blake or Alice. They handle most of our contact with visitors.
Look like a goofy, but you're protected. Yeah. Look a little... Yeah. I don't suppose you watch the boomers or... No, it's...
I watch all sorts of things with my binoculars. Who wants to know? And why?
She is built like a frog. Those fucking eyes are... I've been inside now. There's a young man who...
Nice looking blonde boy?
Yeah.
I always wondered if he was watching me back. What's he like?
He's a special sort of guy. Perfect for a special sort of guy.
Ugh. I've just got to meet him.
Is there any She's going to die.
Let me visit Nellis.
I'm going to ask her because I'm trying to get in good with the boomers and not fuck them over. Because I'm fucking the NCR over at this point. So if I am going to go with the Legion on the battle bridge... But, I don't know, we'll figure it out.
This is so exciting. Let me know how it turns out.
Yeah, I'll ask her. I need, was the NPCR armor, nothing more. Yeah, that's true. I really just want the ranger armor, and I've been refraining from killing the rangers. Because I was, like, trying to be nice to the NCR, now next time I see a ranger, motherfucker's dead. You weren't out here before, otherwise you would have shot us. Also...
Let's see what you got.
Cowboy repeater. Lever action shotgun. And another 15 pounds somewhere. Come on. 6 pounds of sarsaparilla. I need that. Give her all my alcohol. Don't drink it all. Because you know I don't trust you. I'm addicted to that shit too. I need it. But it allows me to have this around just for when we're in town. Incognito. Yeah. Because I'm not trying to get jumped by people when I'm trying to just do some simple shit missions like this. Actually, I need to drink a couple of those. Pearl's barracks. Yo, Pearl, got a question for you.
How is your visit with us going, stranger?
Pretty well. Tell me, what do people have to say about me?
More and more, I hear my people saying good things about you.
That's good. Would it help?
Each of the elders would appreciate assistance with various issues here in Nellis. Seek out Jack, Loyal, Raquel, and Argyle. They will guide you.
I already talked to them. All right, Jack's interesting.
Well, well, this is welcome news. Who is she?
She works for the Crimson Caravan.
She's with those traders? They've tried to contact us before, but I'm not interested in trading with greedy savages.
They have
new management.
This presents
a bit of a problem. Jack isn't allowed to leave Nellis, and I doubt she would make it through the artillery alive.
I mean, a lot to Jack if she could have, if she comes to Nellis.
Hmm. I suppose Jack deserves a chance at love. You can tell Jack she has a free pass to enter, but he is responsible for her actions. Do not make me regret this decision, outsider.
What's up, my... My actions to make you regret it. It's their actions. If they do some stupid shit, you're gonna regret it. It's not on me. It's clearly on Jack. That's literally what you just said. Tell Jack that her actions are on him. So I'm gonna do that. How do I do this?
If you can't keep that thing under control, I will.
Shut the fuck up, Loyal. It's my dog. No one talks about my dog. And expects me not to snap back.
The redhead of my dreams?
Yeah, good news. She feels the same way.
She does? You mean it?
Yeah.
That's incredible. What happens next? Can she come here? How do we make sure she doesn't get blown up? Should I talk to the gunners or to Pearl?
I spoke to Pearl. Jenna needs a way past the artillery.
Here, take this boomer outfit. I'll let the gunners know she's coming, and not to shoot at her.
Boomer outfit for Janet. Aww. Ow. He's trying to keep her alive. Yeah. I can say how adorable, but yeah, it makes sense. It's realistic. How they don't think I'm in. How they don't think I'm a fucking Brotherhood of Steel is crazy.
Hello again. How's your boomer friend?
I want to talk to you about
I was hoping
again.
You would. What's going on? Have they agreed to my safety yet?
Yes.
Well, with McLafferty dead, I guess my contract is done and I'm free to leave. I'm off to meet my admirer.
Ran off to be a boomer.
Evening. Hi. I can't believe I'm going to meet my red-headed lady soon. Me? I work with Loyal. Loyal's a...
Alright.
Did I say that? Sometimes I just say stupid things. Pearl will tell you when the time comes. If...
Alright, well, I just skipped something that may have been important, but... Where is she? She coming? Janet's down here. Give her a few hours to travel. Yep.
Hello. It's great to finally meet you.
Hi there. It's great to meet you as well.
I'm glad you made it.
A match born in awkward.
You're even more stunning up close than you were at a distance.
And you're even more handsome up close. Do you think it'll be okay if I hang around here for a little while so we can get to know each other better?
Of course it would. I'll have you set up with some quarters with some of the other women. Thank you for getting Janet to know us. I've never been so happy in my entire life.
Good for you. See you later.
Bye.
Turn to Pearl, yeah. I helped him. So if they're launching all bombs in the distance, and there's just kids running around this airstrip. I don't think that's too safe. Just saying. Hey, Pearl.
Sorry. You have done well to earn the trust of my people, child.
You have done well, Padawan.
I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people
right.
have come to accept having you around. Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream. He will tell you what to do next.
Okay, all this running back and forth. Be a little more forthcoming, rather than just being weirdos, like I thought the Vault Dwellers would be. Thank you. Got some
Earl
questions for you, Hoss.
Saying it's all right to tell you about the lady in the water.
Lady in the water. Sounds real creepy, Loyal.
Ain't nothing creepy about it. It's a term of respect. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber crashed not far from here. A bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything it flew over. But anyway, moving on. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this article in a magazine all about it. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of spare parts, see? Get where I'm going? Since I was a young man, I've dreamed of raising that lady from the lake and bringing her back to life. What do you say?
So we're gonna bring a bomber back to life? Fuck yeah, let's do it. How do you expect to raise a bomber from the bottom of a lake? Yeah.
Simple. Attach deployable ballast to the plane and float it on up. Here is a remote detonator. Once the ballast is attached to the plane, just hit the detonator from the shore and let buoyancy handle the rest.
So you want me to swim down there?
Maybe you don't understand. Hasn't been one of us, not a one, to set a foot outside Nellis in over 50 years. You come along with your knowledge of the outside, and it seems the time's come to raise the lady after all.
I fucking hate the water.
Good. Here's the deployable ballast. Go find the plane, attach the ballast, and hit the button. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack. He was working on a rebreather once.
All right, I'm gonna talk to Jack.
Never been so happy in my entire life. I just need some parts from a pressure cooker to create a hermetic seal for the rebreather.
Corn silk, rubber hose, and removable adhesive could make a hermetic seal.
It's a brilliant idea.
I am a science right brilliant baby boy. My brain work in this game, yes. Thanks. Goodbye.
Don't get blown up.
Steel safe house that they're talking about. Bitter Springs. That's where they were run out of before. Or the NCR. Is the NCR stuff there? Or other stuff? I don't know. But, yeah, no. I'll head down here in the next part. For now, I'm just gonna teleport over here. And get us set up in our stuff.
Let's distribute the weight.
That's what I'm about to do. Us fitted in our armor. Ready to go. All right. We're gonna leave this part here, though. It's been a fucking blast. I'm very fucking happy that I have a suit of power armor now. Didn't realize how important factions were in this game. And now, fucked with the NCR. kind of. I'm shunned. I don't know how that's gonna work. If anything, I'll always just go with the Legionaries. They've got cooler stuff from the looks of it. I don't know. They seem kind of culty and crazy, but to be fair, my character also kind of seems culty and crazy considering all the shit I've been doing. So it would fit. We'll figure it out. But for now, it's been a pleasure. It's been a blast. I'll see you all next time. Have a great rest of your night, and I'll try to have a great rest of mine. Peace out. Thanks for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, please do like, subscribe, because if you got to this point, then what the fuck are you doing? Subscribe. Do it. It's right there. It's free. Alright, see ya.